Hey guys, so I'm going to be showing you the star math strategy. It's a fun and easy way to solve math equations. So you first have to draw a star by drawing two triangles on top of each other. Okay, so let's start with the numbers 28 plus 45. So first you have to separate the tens from the units to make the equation more easier to solve. Now you add the tens together and the units together. So 8 plus 5 equals 13, and 20 plus 40 equals 60. Then you add the two remainders together to get the answer.